Hello and welcome back to
Mountain Man.
All right, another beautiful morning in Subsistence. I'm building towards an ore day. I've remembered a place. I think that's going to be good for us. And scouting the fortress boys, who I will from here on out refer to as Alpha. We don't know where they are, and I didn't see any lights overnight that looked promising. The early short-term goal is to get another Jenny up. All right, we are ready to go. We must use our power in some form or fashion. Now, I do need to build a pick. What do I need? Another couple boards, we'll have that. We've got a working pick for now anyway. We need to repair a bunch, which we're not going to do, including weapons and clothes. So it's going to be a scouting mission. We got our crystals ready for when I get, I think I need four more bars for the claws. Eight. Yeah, four more bars. And a viewer had said to upgrade, and I agree, and I have it to do, and it would probably help me out a lot right now. But I'm shooting for claws. I'm just going to stick with that plan, although that is tempting now that I look at it for a second time. Okay, so I think I need to eat, perhaps. Ooh, we're out of fuel. Let's make a brick. Okay, I can actually put you back. Keep you. We need feathers as well. If I had feathers, I could repair this shirt by upgrading it. So we'll work on that. Picks being built. We got a couple of boards. Alright, I think with the water, I am not good to go. I need to eat. Whoa, child. And let me start these real quick. Definitely want to start the day out with an apple. Oh, don't eat my potatoes, you bastard. Oh, just eat everything, right? Oh, we didn't have... NATO had said I'm probably going to get attacked by the fortress guys, and I believe them, but I'm saying it didn't happen tonight. Oh, I have the cotton. I believe now I can make the vest. I don't think so. I don't think I have the... Whoa. I don't think I have the pelts to make a vest. And that's just three cotton. I mean, I think I need a ton more. Yeah. Well, we are thirsty. And we have quite the trek to go on if we ever get started. I can kill you for now. Oh, yeah, let's place our second generator. So, we can go easy on our gas and keep that fridge going with our guys if needed. Oh, and I didn't redo my living room. My home. Okay. Eat it. Start out somewhat refreshed. We need chickens for sure. Alright. You should be fine. Okay, I'm just going to start out slow. The sun's just starting to come up. Let's pick this valley clean. Let's get our pick ready. Let's hope to get... Ooh, there's a chicken right off the bat. We are ooh, a crate. Dang, Martha. I couldn't hardly get you. You's coming so fast. Whoa. Go back for our construction crate. And we see a carrot. Excellent. I need to get more feathers going. And, of course... We do need a bit of wood for our travels. Oh, I didn't grab my carrot. I know you're here. Where did I grab it? Nope, there it is. Might need that here in a bit. Whoa. Well, I want to see if that block crate's still up here. I wonder what their spawn times are. Okay, twas, I believe, like right in here. We'd see it if it was here. So it would have despawned by now. Okay, now I know a... Well, up here sometimes there's ore as well, but I know some rocks. And I don't know the directions, but... I'm gonna do without you for now. Zinc. No crates. Directly in view. Alright, so let's head to the area. Okay, what do we have here? A wolf, and that looks like potassium. Dang it. I won't even finish it. I won't even finish it. I will look around, though. See if he's coming. Wolves seem to follow you this season, at least to me, more than usual. Okay, I'm keeping the pick out to keep myself reminded of what is important, which for me is a bunch of iron ore and chicken feathers, believe it or not. But leave it or not, let's make some sticks. Now, I think it was NATO said, he gave me the directions where they were, but I don't know where that is, so they're going to fish right there, so probably he meant up in that direction, and we don't want to run into him. We want to scout. We have very limited ammo, if you can see my bar. Ooh, we do need that arrow. Aim into that, for sure. Okay, no ore on the side of this guy. Now, do we see a fisherman? We don't. I see the top of a bush, I think. That's what I'm seeing, but let's go a little closer. Come a little closer. Just to be sure, nothing there. Grab the crate, or bag, if you will. So, where are they? I've already ran through this area. There's a chicken. Need him. Get that. Shit. I'm hearing things now. That upgraded shirt. But, what I was saying is, we went all the way that way. There were campfire boys, not... Whoa, a bear. Not the boys I'm thinking of. So I think we go down and then we hook to the right here. And I have a feeling I'm going to get blessed with ore and we're going to scout out their location. I just don't want to go over the top of a hill and then be there ready to rock, you know, helmets, shotgun. I don't think they have double barrels up here. I don't know. I know they do down below and they'll knock you out of your boots. Okay, I don't see any ore, but it's further down than I'm thinking of. There's a big rock face. Being more careful than I usually am. Let's go ahead and check the map real quick. Okay, I'm here. Yeah, I'm right at the edge of it. I'm gonna name it... I don't know. Let's just hope there's some ore on it. I do remember it, though. I've hit it before. Okay. I see some ore right now. And a rabbit. I could probably start picking them up. But I do need to save feathers. Well, now I thought I had seen. Whoa. Plenty of scrap laying around. Now let's go over this hill and have a look. Whoa, that's a good view to take in. Okay, I see a deer. Let's get our rifle out. There it is. I'm sure, that bush just scared the bejesus out of me. Because if you look, there it is. It's not there, boom. Okay. Whoa, okay, hold on. So if that's the area you said, sir, I mean, yeah. Okay, right by the pond, boom, right by this area. They don't even have, all right, this is awesome. Okay, so I know where they are now. Now let's get back to secondary goals now. I kind of want to go on the top of this and run back a little bit. See if I can grab anything I didn't see from below. Nope. Okay, go. We do have enough ammo to hunt a bit, I suppose. We're gonna have to. Shit. Shoot. Now let's remember, I'm gonna get closer to them the more this way I go. Now they're supposed to attack me, I assume. Boy, that's a long way to go fishing. If that's where they came from. I don't even see them anymore. They're right there. Okay. Let me run the face of this. I already see at least something over here. I'll give you one shot. Okay, I am awful close. There's a wolf right there. Let's back on out of here. Go. Double growl. Copper. Is he gonna follow me? No. Ooh, there's a bear right by their camp. I wonder if there isn't a bag laying around, because I sure don't see nobody. Okay, I do want the ore. It's 23 degrees right now. Okay. We might just take a backwards look from the rear, see what it looks like. There's free bags out. I want them. I'm not seeing a lot of ore. Hey, we gave it a shot. Boy, it's going to be a bit dry on the damn ore for a while. Well, maybe tonight is drill night. Oh, what a night. I hear you, Wolf. I'm going to go up here. Well, there is a camp of rogues, I'm sure. Okay, we're close. Look at how great of a position to attack from. There is nope, there is someone there. But that bear, yeah, he looks to spawn right up on these mothers, which is great. What? Nothing. Whoa, there's some zinc. Okay, we're looking a little hot right now. Does anyone know if the shade affects it? Whoa. That bear looks damaged, so he's killed. He's killed a hunter. He has killed a hunter. Ah! Sorry. He has killed one of the alpha boys, for sure. Any further investigation is foolhardy and dumb. And that bear may still be coming, but there is a chicken over here. I see you. Yeah, we should be able to upgrade our shirt tonight. I mean, I might have to break down and I could double upgrade my fridge right now, I think. Okay, I do see a construction crate. Hopefully we'll have gathered a decent amount today. Let's go ahead and eat our protein bar. Hell, why not? Let's get as hydrated as we can. We've got a couple more licks on our pickaxe. Okay, that is... Don't... Come on. Iron ore. We've got a little bit coming in. Well, hey, there's something over there, by golly. Every little bit. You? I don't think so. Level 3. No second grow. 1 carrot. Seed. No, I'm sorry, that's an onion seed. And I just heard bees. And I know you hear them too. There is no way that that's a storm, so I'm going to get all the honey. There's a lockbox. Okay, where are the bees? There they are. Now, we got to sit here for a minute, so let's make sure we're safe. All right, there's a, I think right here. Honey, honey, how you feel me? I know that that's safe. Get the wolf. He's doing it. He told me to do it. Yeah. Yeah. He's the one. Okay. Honey collected, but not secured. Okay, I will pause it here. Okay. I mean, after 10 years, it felt like. I think that's a longer... Much longer wait time on those bees. Hey, I don't blame them. I mean, if I was them and I had the honeycomb, I'd be coming after me nonstop. It's all over me, I'm sure. Okay, I see a crate to the right. Maybe we can come up with a mead recipe. There is a crate, but not for me. Okay, there's that dang wolf again. Let's start winging home. Let's do that. I think we can hit this lake a little bit. There's some ore places over here. Where am I? Yeah, let's just go straight. Let's see what we run into. More chickens would be nice. There was a rabbit. But yeah, I mean, this has turned out to be a good, just a straight gathering day, you know? And we have enough small game, probably to feed ourselves. If we want to start saving up ammo for tonight, which we do, I just realized, because the fortress will be attacking. I don't have a floodlight. I could make a couple campfires, maybe. Shit. All right, we have a wolf on us. I'm not gonna trip. I wonder if he can get up this rock. Ah! Where are you? Where are you? I know you didn't just stop. There's a deer. Save your ammo, boy. Come on. Let's head towards home. We never know when they're going to attack. Hopefully, they'll be short a guy because of that bear. Okay. Zero ore. That's fine. Let's get out of this area. I see something. Copper. He's gave me double growl, though, and I need to start heading home. Chicken. Coming up ahead. Ooh. Very useful to me right now. Very, very useful. We'll upgrade our shirt. That'll take the load off while I wait for the vest materials to finish. Okay. Maybe we'll run into them as they raid. This will be our first raid. I need to be there. I need to get refreshments out. It's like my prom. It's got to go just right, this first raid. I'd like to have it lighted. There to be fireworks. You know, maybe I can make a second... No, I ate my damn potato. And I need 6 of them. I don't think I have 6 coming in, but... What I was going to say is maybe I could make some Molotovs to light the way. Oh, shiz. Shies. Okay. Got enough energy to just run for a while. That chicken would have been nice. Okay, I see some ore. Okay, I'm going to pass up the zinc for now. Okay, we're in yellow. Let's walk for a little bit. Listen for footsteps. This is a lively map, I've discovered. But it would really help if I checked campfires at night. That could help me quite a bit. And I do check. But I think the best time to do it is right at the morning. Almost morning. Okay, got a little energy. Let's roll. Now, we don't want anything to go bad. I think I've lost 2 blueberries. No, I think I ate them. Go ahead and butcher these guys. Now, we have a lot of snow coming in today in real life where I live, so I don't even know if I'll be able to upload this. I hope so. It's not supposed to be real fierce, but it's supposed to be a lot and wet, and that'll hit the lines and different things and weigh it down, baby. So I probably have enough ore to make a key, which is probably my best bet, or to keep grinding away at 8 bars. But I could find bars in a locked chest. Where's my home? In a locked chest. You never know. So I'm thinking that's probably my best use of this bit of iron ore I got. Speak of the devil, let's look around. Ooh, I see more ore over there. Okay. I see a ton, actually. Mm-mm, child. Let's go down here. There's 2 iron ore. Now, let's keep our eyes open, because if they're going to attack, it's probably going to be that direction. Ah! Shit. Sorry. I'm tense. I hear a dang bear. Please. And the other ore despawned. No, it didn't. Okay. Where's that bear? I hope you saw that it was about to break and prepped yourself. I do apologize. Now, this is my land. That's my beautiful pond that I take care of. Oh, there he is. Sneaky little. Get over here, sir. I could lead him over here. Nope, don't do that. Now, let's go make as much ammo as we can. What was my goal? Oh, yeah, we could start the ore to go. Okay, let's get into combat mode. Well, let's get to cooking. Mm-mm-mm. Chicken and fresh rabbit. I'll take it. Go ahead and throw the honey in. 19, baby. Well, we're going to have pork chops, too, this season. Although I have yet begun to fight when it comes to those adrenaline packs. I'm going to need heat packs. Well, they don't take honey. All right, really glad to have the two generators. That's going to help in my gas consumption. Ooh, 19, not bad. All right, so that's definitely what we're going to do, right? So that's 22. That's 2 bars. 3 bars almost. Or a key. The key seems almost chancier now. You know what I mean? Okay, why am I not building ammo? Probably I need some health. I don't think I have enough stuff for health. Okay, I have you. Did I get any red ammo? Enough to get anything here? Not. I mean, I'll take it. Ooh, shiz. There's an example of if you don't get it on quick enough, it will rot during the cooking process. Okay, we're going to need to make a brick. I am not trying to run around chopping wood right now. Okay. Let's get that loaded. It is beginning to get dark. Yeah, I'm pretty paranoid about them coming. It'll probably be in the morning for all I know. Okay, it's getting dark, is it? I think it is. Well, let's let it roll for a little bit. Let's check our garden, too. Okay, I've got you going. I definitely don't want to lose you. Fire you up. We'll work on our feathers here in a little bit and upgrading our shirts. Gosh, I don't know what else to do. Let me just put things away for now. That always helps me think, right? I say to myself, now, eat. You can snack on some chicken if they get you pinned down for a while. Hell. Well, let's save that. We're going to need it. You. And you. Put our ore away. Well, let's turn on the light. Don't tell your friends about the two of us. I'm not in love. So for me, the decisions are ore to be used for 2 more bars, almost a third, and collect the last, probably tomorrow, to get our climbing claws. Or to shoot the dice to get 4 bars in a crate and plus other goodies. And if they do attack me when I pick this up, I'll let y'all know. Or I mean, I won't call you and say, hey, they're attacking. I will record it and put it up. All right, Mountain Man out.